Oh man, so just seeing something in the Phantom charts which suggests we could be heading slightly lower in the short to mid-term. And I want to make you guys aware of where we could be heading to on Phantom. But first, let's take a quick look at BTC because we know BTC can run the market. And BTC has gone on a little bit of a run. So you remember we were heading in this downward channel, almost a continuation pattern. We tried to break to the upside, but we didn't. And we ended up hovering above the blue channel, holding it as support. Now, we managed to bounce off of that mark, which was very important. And you can see here we created almost this W pattern, and we broke to the upside on that W pattern, which was great. It since then got rejected by the 64,150 mark, which we know is resistance from previous levels. So we need to break higher above that. It's cooling down now, it's coming back down. It may try to gather support from where we're at now, which is 62,500 mark. If we're unable to gather support there, we could be heading back lower to the 60,000 level mark here, back at the top of the wedge to pick up some support on Bitcoin. Let's head into the Phantom charts. But before I show you what's going on the Phantom charts, guys, please, please, please don't forget to collect your free money, okay? Swissborg offering you up to 100 euros when you deposit 50 euros. You've got Coinbase offering $10 in free Bitcoin when you buy or sell $100 or more in crypto. And obviously, you've got $10 in Bitcoin from BlockFi. Those links are in the description, guys. I get a lot of questions asking which exchanges do I use. Those are the three I'm currently using and which I would recommend. They're offering the best offers at the moment. So go check those guys out. Links in the description. So, Phantom, what's happening with Phantom? Well, guys, you know that I've been mentioning that we're due for a little bit of a cooling off in Phantom, okay? We had the initial run, which shows from this W, and then the second run leading up to the conference, and then we kind of collapsed back down again. Typical buy the rumor, sell the news, and we fell out from the triangle pattern and headed halfway towards our target. Fortunately, we were able to build some support here, which is fantastic. So if I bring myself out so you can see me again, you can see here we managed to pick up some support here and we bounced back up to the neckline. But unfortunately, we weren't able to get back up to the neckline, which would have helped us get back to all-time highs. Instead, we've entered this downward pattern. Now, this downward pattern can be a continuation pattern to the upside, but the upward move was really a downward trend. I mean, even though in the immediate term, it was an upward trend here, very briefly as we headed back to the neckline, but really this is a downward trend. So this could suggest a downward break to the downside. And you can see from this candle, which just getting now on the hourly candle, it's a strong red candle to the hourly candle, but we're getting some dip buying there, as you can see from the wick on that candle. So we need to monitor this channel. If we head to the downside, we've got the immediate term risk, which sits at $2.30 on that green line here. Okay, you've also then, if we lose that level, we struggle to pick up support. There's various different support lines. We know you've got this support here at the $2.17-ish level. If we lose that, we're then heading to $1.94. And why do I mention the $1.94 mark? Well, we need to zoom out, right? Like I've always said with Phantom, we need to step back out and look at the daily chart and remind ourselves of you know, without getting emotional, what journey we've been on with Phantom. Phantom's come a long way, and we need to understand that it's due a little bit of a cooling off. And I'm going to move me out of the way so you can see this a little bit clearer. Let's bring out the EMA ribbon, and you can see we're just having a call off here, guys. And you know, you guys know I love to show this because it puts everything into perspective for you. We're just at the top of the EMA ribbon, nothing even like testing the EMA ribbon like we did there, which proved out to be fantastic because look at the run we went on afterwards. So you know, this little bit of a calling off is perfect. Great time for you to be dip buying is when you get close to the EMA ribbon. So a lot of people asking me, when do you want to buy? The answer is, I don't like buying here, I don't like buying here, I don't like buying here. So you can figure out the rest, right? I've given you the clue there. Not financial advice, but do what you want to do. So in terms of the layer one space, Ethereum cracking all-time highs, doing really well. You had ADA pumping a little while ago. We'll make a separate video on ADA. And the layer one space is not going anywhere, let's face it. I've made a lot of fundamental videos on Phantom. Go check that out. Watch especially the one which says most important Phantom video you'll watch in 2021. Go and check that video out. It'll give you a lot of conviction around Phantom and what they're doing and what they're building. And hopefully that will help you understand where they're going. I'm still here at the conference, guys. Just again, pulled into the same dark, dingy room here to give you this update. I've got a lot of traveling to do this week, like I said, back and forward on the motorway and flying, but committed to giving you these updates, guys. So sorry if they're not in as depth as we normally do, but I just want to make sure you know, you're not missing out on your dose of where the charts are and what it's showing. So we're still heading towards this cooling down period on Phantom like we've suggested. Nothing wrong with it, and I expect even if we penetrate well into the ribbon, which takes you to that green line which I showed you of 194, I'm perfectly happy that we'll get a nice rebound coming from there on Phantom. So there you go, guys. There's your update on Phantom. If you appreciate my analysis, my technicals, and my blend between fundamentals, which you know I like to bring to this channel and this community, then please smash up the like buttons and subscribe. And don't forget to head to the free public Discord, guys. Free public Discord. Link will be in the pinned comment below. Head over there. That's growing rapidly. Really cool community. Really growing fast there. Everybody's supporting each other, sharing their charts, asking questions, talking about different coins. I answer questions there as well. And we vote on which coins we want to cover on this channel. So make sure you get over there so your voice is heard. And I'm going to be covering later on today one of the frequently mentioned coins in our Discord server. So stay tuned for that as well. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you in the next one.